Welcome to the Jenkins household. One of the recipes that I would like to share with you today is Aunt Trina's iced tea. My children love it, my nieces and nephews love it, and all of my children's friends love it. And I hope your family will too. It's really easy to make. You just need a few ingredients. You'll need Tetley iced tea. I love their iced tea. A cup of sugar, an 8-ounce container of frozen lemonade, a cup of powdered lemonade, and you will need a cup of powdered iced tea. And you pick your favorite. Just dump everything into a Dutch oven. Add your water, let it come to just about a boil, and then let it steep for a few minutes. Make sure everything is mixed well, and just let it sit. And before you know it, you'll have Aunt Trina's iced tea, and you will love it. You're worried about Pastor, right? I got it. He has a different version. But don't tell him that there's no sugar in it. I want to take this time to invite you to attend the 2016 He Loves Me Conference. This is a conference for women where we come together and we celebrate God's love for us and our love for one another. This year, our theme is unstoppable. And we know that when we experience God's love and we know how much He loves us, that with Him, we can do anything. And I want to give you the recipe so that you know beyond the shadow of a doubt that God loves you and that you are unstoppable.